updates. Rahul Gandhi accuses Narendra Modi of gaining political mileage out of army surgical strike. His comment has drawn disapproval from all corners. US today said it does not support declaring Pakistan a terror state and called for a meaningful dialogue between India and Pakistan to address differences. Chief Minister Pinrai Vijayan praises Narendra Modi for his all-round support in the development of the state and keeping all political differences aside. Chinese smartphone maker Vivo is looking at capturing 10% of market share in India by next year to expand local manufacturing. Mirziya starring Harshvardhan Kapoor and Sayani Kher, directed by Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra, is in theatre today. That's all for today's news. Thank you and have a nice day.